These are a couple of toy robots. It's simply made and perform certain tasks. Like, let me show you. So this robot has a basic navigational skill, and using this light emitting sensor, it senses your hand and changes directions. So, just like industrial robot, it has mechanical portion, electronics controller, and sensors to do the certain tasks. This is a Lego robot, which you can program to do the different things. So this is more sophisticated than this robot, which really you cannot program. But again, you can buy Lego and reprogram or build your own robots. This is a more rugged mobile robot. You can buy the body, you can buy camera, you can buy laser sensor, and you have to put all this together. This can be deployed outside, and you can just imagine using this to guard certain field to see if intruder comes in or not. This is the wall climbing robot we designed. The purpose was to use this to inspect bridges. As you can imagine, bridges needs repairs all the time. And the first thing you have to know is if there's any place needs to be fixed. And we thought by deploying a robot like this, climbing underneath the bridge to inspect, many manpowers can be saved. This is one of the space robots being developed at NASA Johnson Space Center. It is called Robonaut. The purpose of Robonaut is to assist astronauts in space. For instance, when they go up to space station and do some repair, spacewalk is very dangerous. So it would be nice if you have a robotic assistant to do the repairs. This robot was originally developed for the Department of Defense for military use. Unlike legged mobile robot like this, this robot has a caterpillar, so it can go on uneven surfaces. It also has sensors like camera, proximity sensors. So this was developed to help soldiers assist surveillance in a battlefield, for example. Also, this can go upstairs, so it could be used in domestic tasks as well.